Okay, big boy, I need you to go jump Jimmy on the street and bring her into the dungeon.
Such a nice day over here.
Oh. 10 hours later.
Whoa. Wait, how am I in this place again? No. Wait. Sarita Gorilla. Finally, I can see you again. How are you guys doing?
We're doing very good.
How are you here?
Well, one day we were just walking by and Dr. Tavius put us in here.
Oh, okay, that's interesting. And what happened to your hand, Don Gorilla?
A human broke it.
Oh, that's too bad. Let's get out of here. I mean, we already know how to get out, right? So, Cerdito, just use your pick power strength again. Okay, let's do it.
Pig power strength. Ah!
Okay. Finally.
Okay, let's get out of here.
If you want to get out, you're going to have to get past us.
That seems pretty easy, because I can just grab you here. And I just easily throw you down here. Don't you? And, yeah, that's it. I can just walk away now, right? Yeah. Because you can't come back up. Wait, what? I guess only you survived. Sloth is done for. And you can go over there. And the sloth is obviously just not gonna come back. Cause it already like is on the floor, so it won't like work. Wait, what? Sloth! No! I didn't know they were so powerful. I can't get rid of them, they can fly! That's it. These animal guards are too powerful. That's why I gotta get back.
I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love.
What? How is this flying? Die! Ah. You deserve this. No! How? How is this possible? No! They flew away! No! Gotta get you! That's it! Come on, come back with me! Come back! I dare you! Hey! What you get, bro? Ah! You cannot defeat my guards.
Wait, what?
They are invincible. The only way
I'll show you how invincible they are.
That invincible. I'm sure there's some way to kill them.
The only way to defeat them is to put them in the tub of doom.
Well, that seems pretty easy.
Tub of doom.
Well, you mean this tub of doom?
No! How did you find that?
No! And there. And you stay there.
No. Every time I hire new people to work for me, they always fail. That's it. I challenge you to a duel.
Challenge accepted, Texas style.
Ah! I am actually not dead.
See you next time.
Bye-bye.